Navy's got these things called rebreathers. Put it in your mouth, it pulls all the oxygen right out of the water. Won't be long till we stay down indefinitely. Rebreathers, my ass. You guys sound like a bunch of astronauts. Here's the news. You guys don't tow me and I'm gonna paddle in. You don't think I know what I'm doing. I was number two in the world.
Full on, Mickey, number two, man, full on.
That was 8 years ago.
8 long years, bro.
8 years.
8 years, 8 years, 8 years,
8 years. 8 years, my ass.
8 years.
Have to also understand is that we can augment our own abilities through the technology that we have.
But technology isn't everything. You need the speed and strength to handle those kind of poundings. You need to be as quick and agile to fly, and you need to be as flexible as you can be to reduce injury.
As we all know, when we surf big waves, you can be held under for more than one wave. You can be held under for a two-wave hold down. You could even be held under for three waves. We understand the risk that's involved. We know exactly what we're up against, and we know exactly what our bodies are able to do. Extreme safety when we're doing extreme things.
Technology is taking surfing into another dimension, allowing a rider to match the speed of a 50-foot wave traveling at 35 miles per hour. But the question is, at what price? When only the most skilled stand a chance to survive, to ride waves this big is to put yourself in God's hands.